Hi guys, do you want to drink coffee with me? To make cold coffee, we need 2 tablespoons of sugar and ice and homemade marshmallows and coffee and funnel and any of these water. Also, we need mug to make coffee and milk and also water. Now in this bottle, using funnel, we have to put water inside the and then 1 tablespoon of coffee and sugar and close the cap. Mix. Stop when it's done. Put milk inside the mug. Now we will put coffee. Thank you.